Hi everyone, today we share how to play guitar This Side of Sorrow by Bryan. First, choose your keyboard the third frame. The chords of this song are C, G, E, M, and D. Prefer to play down, down, up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, and to play long C, G, C, G, and D. As you hear this from me, the same way for track. To the chorus to play down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, and to play long C, G, E, E, M. And this is strumming the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.